Vatican employees who refuse to be vaccinated against COVID-19 without justifiable reasons could lose their jobs. That's part of the content of new regulations approved by the president of Vatican City State, Cardinal Giuseppe Bertello. The Holy See is taking a strong stance with regard to its vaccination program. Pope Francis himself once described the decision not to be vaccinated as suicidal denialism. The Pope considers it an ethical question, putting one's own health and that of others at stake. This position is reflected in legislation published by the Vatican's governing body on February 8th regarding regulations aimed at managing the pandemic in the small territory of Vatican State. All employees must be vaccinated. Those who cannot must justify why not. The legislation also specifies monetary sanctions for overcrowding, from $30 to $200. Fines for not wearing a mask or wearing it incorrectly range from $30 to $60. Failure to comply with quarantine regulations is an offense, punishable with a fine from $250 to $1,800. The Vatican's vaccination campaign against COVID-19 kicked off in mid-January. When it's over, some 3,000 people, including employees and citizens of Vatican City State, will have received two doses of the vaccine. Meanwhile, its two most famous citizens, Francis and Benedict XVI, have already received both jabs with no apparent side effects.
Doctors, researchers, and historians help us decipher the most remembered crime in history. For the first time, we look at the mystery of the cross from a scientific perspective. The Passion of Jesus, a medical investigation.